The right lobe is hypocagenic and enlarged. Note the presence of connective tissue. The vascularization is significantly increased. The basic echo structure of the left lobe is similar, but there is an echonormal nodule in the upper part of the lobe. The vascular pattern seems like the nodule had paranodular blood flow, while only the extranodular part of the lobe presents markedly increased vascularization, the nodule does not display paranodular blood flow.